to be king.
Greetings from the Disneyland Resort. We are here on the most merry day of the year. No, it's not Christmas. It's Jenny's birthday. Right there. Happy birthday, Jenny.
They're wearing matching shirts.
That is my twin. Yeah. And if you ever want to know, you have to find us in person and ask both of us together why we are twins.
I also have to tell parts.
So all three of us, you have to find in the parks and ask why we are twins, and maybe we will tell you. Probably, but you never know.
If you're lucky. It depends on how we're feeling that day.
So we are doing a bunch of adventures based around Jenny today. We already got the coffee. We watched the band set this morning.
We're gonna go see the Dapper Dance
of Disneyland. Actually, they're just Dapper Dance now, aren't they? They've dropped the of Disneyland in their
no,
but speeches.
I think Disneyland band, when they do the march, various march on Earth, they still say.
Okay.
Dapper Dance of Disneyland.
So we're gonna go do all that stuff, and we don't actually. Well, we have some surprises in store
that we can't talk
about. Because that would give things away. But I'm sure, speaking of in store, we're gonna do something that rhymes with that in store, right?
We have to go get one of those little free oranges.
It will be a very fun day, and we will show you what we do.
Best friend.
Oh gosh.
Masha. My birthday's been Masha's here too. Everyone else celebrating a birthday out there. Don't be shy if you are. It's a very special birthday song or something like this. Happy birthday to you and you. Happy birthday to you and you. Happy birthday, dear Jenny and Masha.
Thanks so much.
Through Frontierland, and we found some random stuff. We think it might be for the special event tonight, but honestly, we have absolutely no way of knowing. So, and there's Miguel and Dante.
Hideaway, hanging out with this bird brain, not that one, the one behind me.
That's what I say.
And celebrating Jenny's birthday with more sugar, because that seems to be the thing of the day. She got a sugar, what is it, a cinnamon sugar pretzel?
Yes, and
we watched Mickey and the Magical Map, while eating a Crispy, and we got reserved seating for that because it was Jenny's birthday, and that was pretty cool. And then we got Dole Whips, the raspberry whatever Dole Whip, raspberry Dole Whip float with raspberry and pineapple, because that's more sugar for Jenny's birthday.
More sugar!
Yep, and we found Roger. Yeah. Roger came back from a planet far, far away.
Yeah.
Galaxy far, far away, but well, a planet in a galaxy far, far away.
The planet was in a galaxy far,
so all that counts. And we did a photo shoot because Jenny and I are twins today.
Yeah, well, you're twins every day.
Yes, but today especially, since we're wearing the same shirt. And it's been a lot of fun, and we've got more surprises in store for her. But right now, we're basically just running out the clock because Disneyland closes at 6 for a special
event.
An
hour and a half.
So, all you folks so eating really... remind me of a joke. What kind of bird is with you at every meal? A swallow. Oh, Rosita, you're wicked.
I like Jungle Cruise. Anyway, we're gonna go hang out for another hour before we go to our secret destination for dinner. It's really not so secret if you're us, but Jenny has no clue.
If
so,
you're us, it's not a secret.
But everybody else knows, that's okay.
Because we plan.
So we hope you're enjoying this vlog, and we'll see where we go next.
Filming your button. Because you're famous. It's your birthday.
And it's your birthday.
Robert's birthday.
Oh yeah, and it's your birthday.
And I made him. I was like, I got his matching shirts for him.
You got his matching shirts.
Oh, it won't focus. It won't focus. There we go. Woo! 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 We switched parks because our birthday surprise was really just soaring over California. We're kidding, there's a better birthday surprise coming, but we'd like to imagine this was part of it.
Is that we took Jenny to and it's hard to concentrate because she's giggling off to the side. See, right over there.
It's her birthday!
She's giggling. It's her birthday.
My birthday!
So she's getting a Meat Lover's pizza, and that's really all that matters. Everybody else, it doesn't matter what they get. But she will review the food for you and tell you what she thinks of it.
She'll have one bite of all of our food.
Is this your first time here?
It's my first time here.
First time here. Happy birthday. And we'll see what they do for birthdays. We didn't actually tell them it's your birthday.
But she's wearing a birthday button.
You are wearing a birthday button. So we're going to enjoy our meal and see what happens.
Happy birthday to Jenny.
Happy birthday to Jenny.
Happy birthday to Jenny.
Happy birthday to you.
Now blow it out.
Now blow it out.
You don't need to pay me to hang out with you. That's what I feel like she's doing.
I'm soaring over California, and it is fantastic, magnificent, has a fantastic soundtrack. Would you like to add anything?
I feel like they brought the smells back in full force.
It was beautiful.
But it feels like when you really, really miss something and you like dream about it being back, and then when you wake up from the dream, you're like, oh man, I wish that was real. That's what this felt like.
But it was real, and it was amazing,
yeah.
And I look forward for a month of riding it as much as we possibly can. It really is a fantastic attraction that just, yeah, there's a few things that if I were in charge, I'd probably do slightly differently, but nothing that I would ever complain about. It's got one of the best soundtracks of any of the...
Agreed. It's one of my favorite soundtracks mm-hmm. ever. But you think about how they filmed this in the late 90s, and now it's been blown up to an IMAX screen. It looks really good.
Yeah, it looks
like,
fantastic.
It holds up.
I want to go on it again, but there's a 45-minute wait, so it probably won't right now.
Which, good. I'm glad
but,
there's a wait.
Yay for MaxPass. And what a fantastic after-dinner flight. It was. I hope Jenny appreciated that they brought it back for her birthday. So I don't know what we're going to do next. We'll find out. We'll ask Jenny, because that's how the whole day's gone. So this was nice. Just watched Mickey's PhilharMagic because we can't watch Mickey's Mix Magic because it's in the park that's closed. But that's okay because we had fun with that and Jenny laughed through it, so that made it fun.
It was very fun.
It's always a good thing when Jenny laughs.
Well, and she didn't like how the piano was being treated.
That is also true.
She's upset about that.
Yeah, but it's been an absolutely fantastic, fun day. A little bit out of the ordinary for us, I guess.
Yeah.
Just because usually around now is when we go back to Disneyland. And
we cannot,
but that's okay because we're having fun in Disney California Adventure. Jenny, how was your birthday?
It was fantastic.
What was your favorite part?
Ooh,
I already know the answer, but
you know the answer to my favorite part?
Yeah, it's not in this video.
Oh,
I mean, it might end up being in it, but we'll see.
I'm soaring over California at Christmas.
That's your favorite?
I think
okay.
so.
I thought it was gonna be your what's it called? Your boomerang.
Oh, the boomerang is also pretty classic.
I thought
it should be in the video.
It should be. We'll see. I'll think about it. Like, maybe. That's another 14 years. Anyway, we hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our newsletter on dapsmagic.com. We got tons of videos going up right now. With Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, the summer, Disney Planned Resort, All-American College Band comes back in just a few short weeks, I believe, and who knows what else we have coming. We've got so much going on.
A lot of things.
But we hope you're having an absolutely fantastic week, and we'll see you in the parks.